started with that Florida trip. Couldn't afford a thing. Man, I barely could afford a bed. But they heard I'm moving sort of quick. Told the plug, I need more of it. I can't keep running back and forth for shit. So he hit me with a quarter brick. Now I'm sort of lit. Bitches walk around naked, snorting shit. And you know I'm feeling fortunate. And the money that I save, I ain't trying to buy no Porsche with it. I'm trying to go the Nipsey Hussle route. You know, buy land, start a business, be a boss and shit. When I was younger, blew 20K on getting the icy. Now I'm older, all I'm thinking, turn 50K to 90. When I was 19, already had my Fetty up. Wasn't a petty thug, hustle sharper than Freddy Glove. Broke niggas talking shit, but I don't deal with haters. And I'm more like a bank, cause I deal with paper. Real talk, before I was 12, moms had clientele, making fire sales at West Highestville. MD knew her supply as well. I met her once to five, twice to nine, turned to a life of crime. Everybody trying to be the best. I got real problems, smoking tons of weed to relieve the stress. And while y'all niggas trying to splurge and zest, pop bottles and word baguette, I'm getting offers from my third connect. So to fuck it up now, I don't see the purpose. Used to get paid just to deal like casino workers. Y'all entertainment, y'all ain't really had to live that life. Big gas, smoking dip jacks, selling pills and white. Brokey say he want the work soft, pillow white, cause he's stealing white, to niggas look like Vanilla Ice. My mom focused on flipping queens. When I was young, mom weighed bricks of weed on triple B. And she taught me how to use it too. Took a loss, bounced back, mom said that's what hustlers usually do. Every day create ways to get the money up. That's why I get the soft cut right like a tummy tuck. No bummy stuff, this we trying to fucking win. Cause the mission is to double up like fucking twins. So I'm always thinking grind harder. Go from Don Dada to the Godfather like Sean Carter. Wish all the Smith families would perish. You ain't plugged up and acting connected like Wood Harris. Beef with me, then you would perish. 98 pound the cut, we was fucking with Wood Terrace. The fake bloods got the hood nervous. So on purpose, close curtains, get 50 like your name was Curtis.
Oh, Rose TV, TTV.